Simple straight.
I can't afford this life no more.
Just getting lucky. I'll give you a chance to win your money back.
You want in, boss?
We have business to discuss, Paulie.
We're in it now, boys.
One of our associates at the coroner's office sent this over. Corpse's name is Giolotti.
You recognize him?
Sure. That's one of the punks we ran out of the neighborhood.
Now he got the bullet in the back of his head?
Yeah. We capped him.
Well, the cops ought to thank us. We did him a favor. The guy was a rapist, boss.
Yeah? Well, he was also a city councilor's son. You want to drive a politician into Morella's arms? There's no better way than killing off his family.
Oh, Christ.
It gets worse. You left another guy in the wreck?
Yeah, but he was dead when we got there.
You gonna tell me he was the president's nephew or something?
Two in the head, Paulie. If you're gonna do a job, do it right.
He made it?
Yes. He spent the week in St. Mary's, but he pulled through.
Can he point a finger at either of you?
I don't know. Maybe.
Okay. Look, we're gonna kill two birds with one blast. Galati's funeral's today at St. Michael's. Sam, you're gonna attend. Sit in the back and try to spot the lucky bastard.
How will I recognize him?
He'll be the one who just crawled away from a car wreck.
His arm is broken. Look for a sling.
Sam's gonna need a little distraction if he's gonna clean up your mess.
He's sending Tommy to dip his wick?
Is it brothel?
A gentleman's club, just down the street from St. Michael's. The Don has invested a lot of money in it over the years.
So, me and Sam.
Regardless, the owner has suddenly decided to do business with Morello instead of us.
You want me to go remind him of his obligations?
Yes. Then blow the place up.
What?
Morello wants to take businesses away from us? He'll inherit craters.
Look, Tom, we can't send Paulie and Sam since all the ladies know them already. They'd never make it through the front door. But you can walk right in.
Okay. What about the manager?
Take care of him wherever you find him. If any of the horse see it, well, it'll be a warning. Once he's out of the way, head to his office on the top floor. Grab any documents and money you find there, and place the explosives.
Vincenzo will see that you have what you need.
And you think the blast will be big enough to give me cover?
Yeah. But be smart. Only take a shot if you know you won't get made.
Tommy, one more thing. One of the girls is passing Morello information about our operations. Before you blow the place, you'll need to take care of her, too.
You want Tommy to kill a twist? Come on, Frank.
It's just bad luck this falls to Tom. But we gotta protect the family.
Her name is Michelle. She's usually working one of the upper rooms. Her photo is in the folder.
You boys clear on everything?
Yeah.
Tom.
I got it, boss.
Then get it done.
Come on, let's go. Go see Vinny. I'll meet you here.
Heard you in the market for something that goes... Give those girls a squeeze from Uncle Vin, huh?
Not today, Vinny.
Don't go anyplace yet. Gotta hear me out on this. It's about the girl.
Michelle?
Right. You don't have to rub her out. Just make her disappear.
You know her?
Yeah. I've been with her a few times. She's a good egg, Tom. Just maybe not so bright. She doesn't deserve to get plugged just because she likes listening to me talk.
You think she'll leave town?
When she understands what'll happen otherwise. Yeah, she'll leave. Here's your 100. Give it to her. Make sure she gets far away.
Okay, Sam. I'll see what I can do.
It's all I'm asking. Let's go.
Michelle. She's the one from the racetrack, right?
Tom, that was the last time we were ever gonna talk about her. Ever. I told you what I had to ask, and you listened.
Tom, write that one down.
Thanks. I'll do that.
Now, weddings. Weddings are less boring. I'd go to one of them. You working on that?
Guess so.
Good. Because I've given up waiting on Polly. I couldn't get a broad to stick to him if they went swimming through glue.
He'll find someone.
Tom, if his own mother has given up hope, then you can give up hope, too.
Here's your stop.
I'll give the family your condolences.
Good luck.
You too.
Behave yourself in here, okay?
Know where I can find the manager?
I just watched the door, pal.
Hey, handsome. You here for a girl, drinks, or a mix of the two?
A girl. And I got some business with your manager, too.
A girl I can help you with. Come through. Find a girl you like, and you can both get better acquainted upstairs. Come through.
You get a room when you get a guy, not before.
Fine.
You know the rules, Dottie. Can I help you?
I need to talk with the manager.
You with our new associates. He's in the lounge. Head through the bar. Can't miss it. Something else?
Is Michelle in today?
Let me check. She's in, but she's busy.
You looking for a good time? Come this way, sweetie.
Nah, I'm looking for a friend. Michelle.
Sure you are. Come to my room and tell me all about
it. I just want to talk.
You know, I get to hear that a lot. I bet you're not like all the other guys either, are you?
Nah, not really. Where's Michelle?
Upstairs in 208. That all you want?
That's all I want.
Wish they were all like you, sweetheart.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean it!
You meant it when you did it, you prick!
Fuck him up, Charlie.
Whoa. Came out of nowhere! hell happened here?
You, Michelle?
What's it to you?
Fella named Sam is one of your regulars.
Maybe there's a lot of guys named Sam.
You know him. Works for Don Celieri. Maybe you got him talking about our business from time to time, and maybe Don Morello offered you some money to spill what you heard.
No, Sam, trust me. I don't say nothing. He knows that.
Well, the Don's losing a lot of money because someone can't keep their mouth shut.
I was just pumping guns with some of Morello's girls. I didn't mean nothing by it. Tell him I'm sorry. Tell him I won't never open my mouth again.
Shh. I know.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
You scared then? Good. Don't you ever forget how it feels to be this scared. To know you're just one twitch away from a hole in the ground. Because if you ever show your face in this town again, they're going to find you with two in a head. Do you understand? Lucky for you, Sam's got a big heart. Get dressed and make tracks. This place is going to blow soon.
Thank you.
Just don't come back and we're square.
Who's these new guys getting to run at the place?
The manager having to play nice with his new friends.
How come?
Is when your new friends turn up with Tommy guns? That's what you do.
guys get all the best jobs. Sick of being out here. Next time I'll tell him. Tell him I had enough.
Hotel and the Morello family be long and fruitful.
How are you?
Hear that? Call the cops! The hell?
Get over here now!
sights.
Finding some cover!
What it looks like.
Hey!